Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter parser returned error 0xc00ce508 on your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolution. First of all, copy the path mentioned here in solution number 1. Press the Windows key and the R button together, paste it in the run window and hit enter. This will open a window. Now in this window, you'll find a file named machine.config.default. Right click on it and select copy. Then go to any safe location, let's say desktop for the while, and paste it here. Then right click on this, select rename and remove this part .default. Hit enter. It will ask for a warning. Click on yes. Now the name has been changed to machine.config. Go to the original folder, right click on the machine.config file which you find here, select delete and wait for it to delete. Now copy the file that we changed earlier, then return to the original folder, right click in any open space and select paste. It will ask for administrator permissions. Please click on continue and this will resolve the problem in discussion. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.